Keep watching this video because I'm going to show you how we made a free energy device. A while back, we made a device that generated electricity from coffee. It truly was a free energy device. Let's take a look. A Peltier device uses a differential in heat to generate electricity. One side needs to be hot and the other cold so electrons can flow. You can see here we're taking apart a USB fan, and that'll be using the electricity that we generate. Now this is a low-cost device that you could make at home too. We soldered a positive and negative terminals of the Peltier directly to the motor. We place a heat sink on one side of the Peltier and the hot coffee on the other. This difference in temperature is what generates the electricity. And you can see by the meter, we're generating over a volt of electricity. There was only one catch. It took a lot more heat than the energy it produced. And if you're still dense and don't understand why, let me explain it to you. Matter can neither be created nor destroyed. In physics, the law of conservation of energy states that the total energy of an isolated system remains constant. That energy is said to be conserved over time. What that really means is energy can neither be created nor destroyed. So no free energy for you. Stop thinking about these free energy devices and start thinking about real products that you can make and sell. No, there isn't a conspiracy with the oil companies against free energy. It's time to wake up. It's time to be realistic about your invention ideas.